a very good morning to my dear students. Dear students, in the previous lecture, you saw the story of Kasaba Jadhav. Today, let's read it.
Chapter 7. Kasaba Jadhav. Have you heard about the Olympic Games? Sportsmen from many different countries of the world come together for the Olympic Games. A number of events are held. There are games, athletic events like high jump, long jump, running, gymnastic events, swimming and diving competitions, boxing and wrestling matches, and many, many other things. The winners are given gold, silver and bronze medals. An Olympic medal is an honor. An Olympic winner is considered to be a world champion. Few Indians have won Olympic medals so far. The first person to win a medal for independent India was a wrestler from Maharashtra. His name was Kasaba Jadhav. Kasaba Jadhav was born in a very poor family in a village called Goleshwar in Satara district. But it was a family that loved sport, especially wrestling. His father, Dada Sahib, was himself a wrestler. He had five sons. The youngest of them was Kasaba. Dada Sahib himself taught his sons wrestling. They were all very good at it, but the best among them was Kasaba. From an early age, Kasaba loved to watch wrestling bouts. Bouts means matches. His father took him to see the bouts from the time he was just 4 years old. He would sit on his father's shoulders and watch the bouts. At 10, he was the youngest to get into the Akhara. Soon, it became clear that he was also the best, not only in his own Akhara, but in the whole area. Kasaba loved other sports too. He was fond of kabaddi, mulkhamb, running, swimming and gymnastics. He took part in all of these. He became strong and agile. Agile means able to move quickly and easily. He loved to discuss sports with his friends. He went to Rajaram College in Kolhapur, where wrestling was encouraged. Kasaba took part in many wrestling bouts and won them all. In that area, he was the champion. Therefore, he was sent to wrestle at the state level and national level. Kasaba Jadhav became famous at the national level too. He beat the national champion Niranjan Das in 1948. That is why it was decided to send him to the International Olympic Games. When Kasaba Jadhav took part in the Olympic Games for the first time, he found that the Indian and international rules were different. Also, he was used to wrestling in an earthen pit. At the Olympic Games, the bouts were held on a mat. In spite of these differences, Kasaba Jadhav won a 6th place out of 42. The Olympic Games were held every 4 years. In 1952, Kasaba wished to take part in the Olympics again. But it was not an easy task. He had to prove his merit again and face the opposition of officials. Merit means quality of being very good. Also, in those days, Olympic participants had to spend their own money for travelling to and staying in the place where the games were held. It was very expensive. Kashyapa did not have that much money, and he did not get any money from the government. At last, the principal of Rajaram College gave his own house to get the money. Other people in Kashyapa's village also helped. The 1952 Olympics were held at Helsinki. There, Kashyapa Jadhav had to face opponents from Russia and the Gulf countries. He won the first 5 bouts quite easily. He won each bout within 5 minutes. Then, he had to face a wrestler from Japan. They were both well matched. The bout lasted for 15 minutes. Kashyapa lost the match by just 1 point. He was exhausted after the bout, but he was asked to wrestle with a Soviet wrestler immediately. This was against the rules. According to the rules, Kashyapa should have rested for at least half an hour before the second bout. Kashyapa lost in the bout with the Soviet wrestler. Still, he had won a bronze medal by finishing third. When Kashyapa returned from Helsinki, many people honored him. The people in his village gave him a grand welcome. A procession of 151 bullock carts waited for him in his home village of Goleshwar. The villagers carried their hero home to the sound of dholes. Kashyapa Jadhav did not forget those who helped him. After winning the Olympic medal, he played the first bout to raise money not for himself but for the principal who had given his house for sending Kashyapa to Helsinki. The principal got his house back again. Kashyapa won great honor for his country even when he did not have much help or facilities. Today, sportsmen have many facilities. Shouldn't we all try our best to win greater honors for our motherland?
So now let's begin with our worksheet.
Extract 3. When Kashyapa Jadhav took part, within 5 minutes. Question 1. Write the answers to the following questions. 1. How many bouts did Kashyapa Jadhav win at Helsinki? Answer. Kashyapa Jadhav won 5 bouts at Helsinki. 2. What differences did Kashyapa find in wrestling in India and outside India? Answer. Kashyapa found that Indian rules and international rules are different. In addition, he was used to wrestling in an earthen pit, while at the Olympic Games, the bouts were held on a mat. Question 2. Choose the correct alternatives from those given in the brackets and fill in the blanks. 1. Olympic Games are held every
dash
years. 3, 4, 5, 6. Answer. Olympic Games are held every 4 years. 2. When Kashyapa took part in the Olympic Games from the first time, he won the
dash
place. 4th, 5th, 6th, 42nd. Answer. When Kashyapa took part in the Olympic Games for the first time, he won the 6th place. 3. In those days, for travel and stay, money for the Olympic Games had to be spent by the
dash
government, college, participant, principal. Answer. In those days, for travel and stay, money for the Olympic Games had to be spent by the participant. 4. The 1952 Olympics were held in
dash
Russia, Helsinki, Gulf countries, Japan. Answer. The 1952 Olympics were held in Helsinki. Question 3. Give one word for 1. A person who participates in some activity. Answer. Participant. 2. A person one is playing against in a competition. Answer. Opponent. 3. A person who holds a position in an organization. Answer. Official. Question 4. Find the 5 Olympic events hidden in the square below. Olympic events hidden in square are gymnastics, athletics, high jump, diving and wrestling. Extract 4. Then he had to face For Our Motherland. Question 1. Write the answers to the following questions. 1. How did the people in Khashba's village welcome him? Answer. The people in Khashba's village welcomed him with a procession of 151 bullock carts. They also carried him home to the sound of dholes. 2. Did the principal get his house back again? Answer. Yes, the principal got his house back again. 3. In seeing that the principal got back his house, what quality did Khashba show? Answer. Khashba showed his gratitude in seeing that the principal got his house back. Question 2. Write whether the following statements are true or false. 1. Khashba won the bout against a Soviet wrestler. False. 2. Khashba had many facilities for sports. False. 3. Khashba's bout with a wrestler from Japan lasted for 15 minutes. True. 4. People were angry with Khashba when he returned from Helsinki. False. Question 3. Use two or more letters from the word motherland to make other words. At least 5. Answer. Motherland. New words formed are mother, land, other, her, lane. Students, you can make more words of your own. Question 4. Name the following. 1. A person who wrestles, wrestler. 2. A person who boxes, boxer. 3. A person who swims, swimmer. 4. A person who runs, runner. 5. A person who dives, diver. 6. A person who plays, player. Question 5. Read the following sentences. On each sentence, frame a question starting with given word. 1. Khashba loved to watch wrestling bouts. What? Answer. What did Khashba love? 2. His father took him to see the bouts. Who? Answer. Who took him to see the bouts? 3. He would sit on his father's shoulders. Where? Answer. Where did he sit? 4. He beat the national champion in 1948. When? Answer. When did he beat the national champion? Question 6. Gather more information about the Olympic Games or other important sports events.
Dear students, please write following assignment 3 and 4 in your English Bhalbharti workbook, page number 26, 27 and 28. Thank you. Have a nice day.